From a very early age, Maddie knew she had something special. She liked her relationship with Nate. She knew no matter what he did, she'd still love him.
Have you ever been in love?
What happens in a month? Well, she just wants to be friends.
I spent my whole life trying to keep this part of me separate. But I feel like I've poisoned everything.
All right. These were like the first full scripts I ever read. They were really exciting and like fun to read. The fact that labels are sort of left out of the story is one of my favorite elements. I think it lets the characters breathe. And Jules was really interesting to me as well. Obviously, some of our life experience lines up. Diving into it emotionally sounded really exciting.
Every guy was the same. Cis, white, in long-term relationships, and always.
I'm 100% straight.
Cool. I think Jules is in constant search of affirmation and love. Jules being trans feminine and having this relationship to womanhood, seeing women in her life being treated a certain way by men, and a certain dynamic playing out in almost every interaction she's witnessed. I think it goes back to like something deep-rooted, like transitioning, wanting to be treated a certain way by a man in order to feel like a woman in this very binary vantage point.
I've spent every moment of every day getting to know you.
I kind of feel closer to you than I do to anyone in the whole world.
I don't trust you, Nate. Tyler is sort of the ideal, like, boy for Jules. To have that in one moment be crushed and seeing Nate's face, that is heartbreak for her. There's a moment of wavering because Nate's still speaking like Tyler to her. Maybe he really is Tyler. Maybe this could work. Maybe he's just got some wild-ass internalized homophobia. Then, you know, everything snaps, and I think the psychotic Nate jumps out and leaves Jules with nothing.
Do you think I could sleep over?
Yeah, of course, come on.
All this time, like since she's moved here and met Rue, Rue's been there for her, and then these interactions with men continue to happen as their relationship moves forward. And in this episode, it clicks for her that obviously Rue likes her and feels something deeper for her. We start to see the beginning of her being able to find like a new, healthier intimacy without violence or violent dynamics. I think Jules is at a really exciting moment with herself, and I hope people can feel that and like let it hit them.